not handle that easily. No one got through an Alaskan winter by being feeble. And winter is going to get a lot worse before it gets any better. In the southern forests, the trees soften winter's blows. But there's little protection from the intensifying cold. A 2 meter tall moose. Everything about it looks awkward. That massive nose, those ears, that hump. But this huge deer is winterproof. Those stilt-like legs keep its body just clear of the snow. And that long face means that the air it breathes in gets nicely warmed up before it hits the lungs. This giant is squeaking by on a diet of twigs and snow.